MLGO stock next week, Monday. Is it a buy or sell? Let's see where is it going in the next upcoming days, weeks, and months. With Micro Algo, we're sitting at 52 cents. It's like 10% down. Beforehand, like I always say, this was a crazy buy that I took here, and it delivered. I mean, let me show you the proof, just so you don't think that I'm lying to you. Here it is.
Only they're not starting to need it.
Boom. I mean, here.
And anything else at that
this
point?
This is the moment that I saw.
So if I see a movement going up above here, only they're not.
And this was made 2 months ago, on 18th of June. So after it started delivering, then it kept going down. So in this case, I just have a line pointing towards the downside for right now. This is from a day slash swing trade perspective, and only for now, not forever, you know. So if it really gives me that double break, only then I'll take lower. Anything else, noise, if you want to learn the strategy, check the first link in the comments. All reviews are 5 stars, and just adding anything more would just not make sense. I mean, the only case in which this would be like a real short is if I see that confirmation, you know, that double break. So that would be the only case in which this will make sense. See you in the next one. Goodbye and enjoy.